Hey everybody, Savage Aid here. Today we're doing Total Chaos. This is going to be a little long quest because there are lots of side tunnels in these caves.
Whispery voices and scraping sounds announce the presence of undead.
So one of our objectives is to put to rest all undead guardians of this cursed place. I don't think I've ever done that. We're gonna try and do it today. We're gonna try and explore all the nooks and crannies of the cave network. Look! We have a Reaper! He just popped into our space and killed somebody. Sorry, Malorin, however you say your name. Did I get your stone? I did not. I must have gotten your stone. Let me double check. It's not here. I've not been to been to sell stuff in a while, so I have all those dog collars. Alright, let's see what's in here. We have things turned to stone.
The prisoner in this cell.
Hello.
Is a Medusa.
You. You don't look stupid enough to be a cultist.
She calls out.
Tell me what you're doing here, and I won't turn you to stone.
Freed of her bonds, the Medusa agrees to help you.
Take me to their leader,
she says.
I think it's time for a small chat, face to face.
I wonder if she'll help with the Reapers. Can I unlock this? Yes!
You hear a shuffle,
ooh.
Then a strange...
It's gelatinous cube! My goodness! I didn't know this was back here. A couple things died.
A gelatinous cube falls to pieces.
Cool.
Its ambition to eat you diced short.
Not cool that a couple things died, but we really need a shrine now. Hello. I'm here to pay respect to the dead and kill cultists, you? Another door to unlock. I think she should watch where those eyes are going.
Pitiful existence ended. A crawling, broken creature scampers towards you, hissing insults.
Okay, nothing in here. Locked. Oh, shrine. Yes. Frogger, you don't want to use it? I didn't tell him to use it. Okay, everybody, we're going into this one right now.
You hear footsteps down below, and a gruff voice calls out.
Put them in the manacles, boss. I'll be right over.
The large torture does a double tap.
Hey, you're not one of us.
Wow, he hits like a tank.
The torturer falls. His victims avenged. Will their souls find rest?
Anything else down here? No. And then just a bunch of keys. That was a nice view of her bomb there. Okay. I'll use the shrine. I'll get everybody else to use shrine, might as well. I have 8 nooks and crannies left to use. I mean, fine, not use. Okay. We are heading this way. I didn't care about that Medusa in there. Ooh, collectible. And a guy didn't hear all that fighting, just kept sleeping. Nothing else in here? Nope. Where are they going? Right past the undead here.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't even see the Reaper. Hear the Reaper.
Queen, serve and be spared with.
Why are they turning on me?
Her plans for the valley, good or ill.
Huh. I'm not sure why the Medusa and that other woman turned on me, but okay. Okay, Reaper to the left of me, Reaper to the right of me. Oh, I just untargeted him. You're gonna go down this hallway.
You notice an expensive-looking gem embedded in the throne made of human bones.
Steal the gem from the Hall of Ancient Warriors. Oh, that one.
As you pluck out the gem, you hear the soft scraping of bones.
Okay. I guess this was not the thing I should have done. Even though it said I should have done it. Blood? Yuck. Alright, we still have 5 more nooks and crannies to find. Check the map. Let's go this way. Looks like there should be something over here.
The passage ahead is blocked by a cave-in. About 20 man-months would be enough to dig through it.
Man-months.
5 dwarf months, give or take.
Okay, that's where we are. Get out of there. Another bless.
Unseen voices murmur from the shadows of this chamber.
Steal the obviously cursed tableware.
Don't do it.
Take the shinies.
Okay.
As you pick up the shiny golden tableware, the murmur of the voices rises to a triumphant chant.
Obviously, shrine right here. We're gonna use this one here too. Oh, 2 last ones, nice. I'm also looking for the codex, right? I didn't see that yet. I hope I just didn't overlook it. Or I'll be running around trying to find it again. Okay, it says I have two more nooks and crannies to find. They have to be up here somewhere. Yikes, this puzzle. Yay! That wasn't bad. Nope. Put a scroll in my hand again. Alright, we're gonna go in here and break all the breakables. And then go through this secret doorway. Maybe we'll find some nooks and crannies back there.
Whispery voices call to you.
You shouldn't be here.
What are you doing?
Step away from that.
Run! Run, you fool!
What's this? Yoink! I have one more passage to explore. Look at these guys jumping up on each other. That was bad. The last of the undead guardians of the temple crumples.
Will they rise again, or will they stay down?
Aw, oh, man, guys. They killed him before I got my last, Oh, they didn't kill him.
The fleeing priest's voice turns.
Okay, I got him.
And is then but cut short.
I guess I did get all the. Okay, I couldn't assemble. That shrine thing, because I do not have the cobalt piece. So let's see what's in the chest. We got the bulwark helm. Protection plus one, false life plus four. I guess that's okay at level one, false life plus four. An ethereal ingot and no guild or none. I guess I'm too high level for that. Let's see what, conquest, perception, I guess that's as high as you can go. I thought I got all breakables, but I guess not. And 268 Reaper for Reaper 4. So let's check the nooks and crannies here. I did that one. Oh yeah, I did do the nooks and crannies. Okay. Alright, so one more out here, Cage Beats, and then we're done with Keep on the Borderlands. So I hope to see you tomorrow for doing Cage Beasts. Thanks for watching.